We're going to the sky. The sky's the limit. We're going to have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I know.
Great. I'm going with you then.
Yabba dabba doo. Welcome one more time here to Skydive Key West. My name's Christian, this is Jeff, and this is Gary, who's trying to sneak out of the picture. Get in the picture here, don't be shy. And Gary and I just jumped out of a plane. What do you think, dude?
Oh, man, it was awesome.
So now it's your turn. How do you feel?
Like it. I feel like that.
All right. Now, I have one question for you before we go. Look at that bird on my parachute. See that bird?
Yes, I do.
What kind of bird would you guess that is? An eagle, a hawk, maybe?
It's going to be me. I'm going to fly like an
it's
eagle.
It's really me. It is a chicken.
All right.
Go to Sugarloaf Key, mile marker 17. It's only 20 minutes outside Key West, Florida.
Taking do a little test run on it. And this is why we're going to go jump, is because
we just need to put the engine back together.
Yeah.
We're all set.
You know how to do that?
If the plane, yeah, I know a little bit about spark plugs.
Give him some wrenches.
Give me some wrenches and spark plugs. A little jet fuel, we'll be ready to go.
Any idea what you're doing under there? What's up, Dan? Oh! Ow!
All right.
Take care of me, Chris.
Well, now, Jeff, we fixed up the plane really quickly. We're now ready to go. We will be airborne in about 2 minutes. But I gotta tell you, right now, I'm a little confused.
About what?
This is Paul, our pilot. Paul, I understand you're the pilot. You want to fly the plane. You don't want to jump out.
First time?
He doesn't want to jump, but yet you're wearing a parachute.
Yes.
You do want to jump the first time, but you don't have a parachute. I don't get it.
$100 you gave me.
Run that camera, buddy. One high,
your memo phone number? Dial 7454-FUN! Yeah!
Right. A total call, ask a guy.